A unique mural, new one, is welcoming visitors to Chicago's West Lakeview neighborhood. This mural, titled The Girl in the City, was unveiled today near the intersection of Lincoln, Ashland, and Belmont. The painting features a young woman in Chicago-inspired clothing, surrounded by Chicago-themed books and the city skyline in the background. The mural is on the south-facing side of the Central Savings Bank and is meant to serve as a colorful new gateway to the north side.